that was fun. And it took me 4 minutes. Right, now I have the very, very, very fun thing of getting the fucking gem off that level. This game fucks up whenever I do that. Whenever I go into a level for some weird reason. It's probably because I'm running like 5 internet pages and oh shit, I've left Vegas to open the background. Oops. Boxes, don't forget these ones, because you will nearly run right off the edge. Alright. Save often, because you will have to come back. Yep. Yes. Invincibility! I made them all go boom. Alright. Grab the checkpoint. Now head back. Oh shit. right. Slow down, Crash. Ah, shit. Hooray! I win. Come on. Herp. Tornado spin. Thank you. Well, that was a bit of a piss deck. Let's cancel that. Don't need that on. Yeah, let's disconnect my wireless. Die, wireless. Thank God. Yeah. Oh, that one's dope. That one is 1 minute 42. Okay. We're trying to remember that this time. God, my keyboard. my god! Grab freaking sand trial. My god! Get rid of this stuff now. How did I do this level without? Can I press the key? Yeah, I can if I'm not fucking sprinting. Crap! Bastard. wrong button again. Oh my fucking god. These people is why I should never left to use the freaking keyboard. That and I'm terrible at fucking timing things. 12 hours. Well, not really, it took me about 4 minutes. Yeah, I go for it. 4 minutes that time. Damn, I 50 seconds shave off that. Okay, now for the final part of the level, this run, and